unfortunate end, but perhaps not an unwelcome one. We should move on, lest another lay the blame at our feet.